I like apples better than I like bananas, but I'm not going to tell you how I feel about oranges, you pervert. But if you had to guess, do you think that I'm more likely to prefer apples over oranges or oranges over apples? Now, you might think that how I feel about bananas shouldn't affect how I feel about oranges, but let's assume that all possible rankings of these three fruits are equally likely. Mathematically speaking, I've given you a partial order on these fruits. A partial order means that I've only given you part of the information about how I would compare them. We can see that with this partial order, there are three possible rankings of these fruits. One with oranges on the top, one with oranges in the middle, and one with oranges on the bottom. We can see that I prefer oranges over apples in only one out of the three possible rankings, although some would say I shouldn't compare them. So this means there's a one-third chance that I prefer oranges over apples. This kind of problem is a part of order theory, the mathematical study of comparison. Today I want to tell you about a really cool unsolved problem in order theory called the one-thirds, two-thirds conjecture, but first I have to make some definitions. A partially ordered set, or Poset for short, is, as the name suggests, a set equipped with a partial order. Formally, a partial order has to follow two rules. First, it has to be transitive, meaning that if I rank x lower than y and y lower than z, then x has to be lower than z. Second, it has to be anti-symmetric, meaning that if x is lower than y, then y can't be lower than x. A linear extension of a Poset is any way of ordering the elements in a line that respects the known ordering information. That is, we want to add in comparisons until we can say there's a first place, a second place, a third place, and so on. The sorting probability of two elements, x and y, in our Poset is the probability that we put x over y in a random linear extension of the Poset. In our earlier example, the sorting probability of oranges over apples was 1/3, because in only one out of the three possible linear extensions did we put oranges over apples. Let's look at another example. I still prefer apples to bananas, but now let me tell you how I feel about kiwis. I prefer kiwis to both bananas and oranges. Now the sorting probability of oranges over apples has dropped to 1/5, because I only prefer oranges over apples in one out of the five possible linear extensions. In comparison, the sorting probability of kiwis over apples is 3/5. The 1/3-2/3 conjecture asks if in every Poset there's a pair of elements whose sorting probability is between 1/3 and 2/3. Since 3/5 is between 1/3 and 2/3, the pair of apples and kiwis confirms the conjecture in this case. An absolutely enormous amount of research has been done on this problem, but nobody's been able to solve it. However, there has been some partial progress. What we know is that there is always a pair whose sorting probability is between 27% and 73%. And while that's not quite as good as 1/3 and 2/3, it is good enough to be pretty useful. You see, this problem has some practical applications. If it was true, it would mean that you could always cut out at least a third of the possible linear extensions by adding a single additional comparison. This is particularly helpful if making a comparison is expensive, such as running an opinion poll or making a pricey API call. In other words, we could use this to pare down the possibilities, and I think that's pretty appealing.